Hi, I'm Andrew Gullidge. I'm going to show you how to play Upside Down by Jack Johnson. The fingering for the chords will be for the ukulele, but the chords and lyrics would work for any instrument at all. So please like and subscribe and see below to download the music sheet.
I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. All finer things they say.
The chords you need for this song are first E major. You bar the 4th fret across all the strings. And with your pinky finger, go to the 7th fret of the last string, E major. And then F sharp minor, with your middle finger, do the 2nd fret of the 1st string, index finger, the 1st fret of the 2nd string, your ring finger, the 2nd fret of the 3rd string, and the last one's open, F sharp minor. And then A major is very easy, you just let go to your ring finger. 2100 A major. And B major, you bar the 2nd fret of the last two strings with your index finger. And to bar, I cheat. I hold down with my thumb on the opposite side and push together. And that helps helps with a hand strength issue. The middle finger, the 3rd fret of the 2nd string. The ring finger, the 4th fret of the 1st string. And that's B major. And then G sharp minor, which is also A flat minor. It's the same thing. G, and you go up to a sharp, or A, and you go down to a flat. It's the same chord. I call it G sharp minor. You actually mute the 1st string, so you don't play the 1st string. And I do that by just touching it with my thumb. And then to strum, I'm going to use my other fingers to hit the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th strings. And for a G sharp minor, you do the same thing as a G minor, if you know that, and you just go up a half step. In other words, with your middle finger, the 3rd fret of the 2nd string, your ring finger, the 4th fret of the 3rd string, and your index finger, the 2nd fret of the last string. And again, that 1st string is muted. That's what that X means. And that's G sharp minor. The intro of the song goes like this. And then it just repeats that again. If you want an easier strum pattern, you can go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll show you the more complicated strum pattern at the end. But if you just want to do the simple one, play a down on the 1, the 3, and the 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and then do the same thing with the F sharp minor. And you notice I'm muting. What I mean by that is you just let go of the strings, you stop the reverberation. Between the 1 and the 3, you can let it ring. 1, 2, 3. And then after 3, you just hit it and then let go slightly. You still touch the strings. So you don't let go, because that would sound weird. You don't want to let go. but you don't want to let it ring either. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That sounds a little weird. It's kind of like playing the piano with the sustain pedal on the whole time. You don't really want to do that. So if you let go, but you mute the strings, you can create more of a bounce, more of a percussive feel to the song. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And again, I'll get into the more complicated strum pattern a little bit later. So for the intro, you do the E and the F sharp minor. You go through twice. The first verse is like this. And we'll again do the easy strumming pattern now. We'll get to the more complicated one later. And we'll even do a playthrough at the end.
Who's to say what's impossible? Well, they forgot this world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, There's no stopping curiosity.
It goes right in the chorus like this.
Curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. All finer things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I'll find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.
And then it kind of does the intro again. That was the fancier strum pattern. And it goes right into the second verse after that.
Who's to say I can't do everything? Well, I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem.
And it goes right into the second chorus, which sounds similar to the first chorus, but with a little slightly different ending. And by the way, in the chorus, we just do a very simple
upside down. All finer things they say just can't be found.
So it's just two downstrokes on each chord. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Down, 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 down. Very simple. If you want a more complicated one, we'll show you that at the end. So we'll pick up to chorus two like this.
What they seem, I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. Oh, finer things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. This world keeps spinning and there's no time.
And that's where you get into the G sharp minor. You only use it a couple times right here.
There's no time to waste. Well, it all keeps spinning, spinning, round and round and upside down. Who's to say what's impossible and can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away.
And here it goes into the outro. And for the outro, we really want to simplify it like this.
Want this feeling to go away. Please don't go away. Is this how it's supposed to be?
So it's a lovely song. We'll do a playthrough now. We'll also go through the faster strumming pattern if you like. Please see below again to download the music sheet so you can follow along. For the fast strumming pattern, it kind of sounds like this. And you can alternate between hitting the chord and muting it, and sort of scraping or chucking maybe a little bit different technically, but just playing a muted string. You can do all of it muted and get the percussive value of the song. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. So you just touch the strings without actually pushing down on any frets. And so practice this. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. And then as you get comfortable, go a little bit faster. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Down, up, down, down, up, down.
Who's to say what's impossible, but they forgot. This world keeps spinning, and with each new day.
So you feel that rhythm, and that kind of captures a lot of the different instruments in the song, when you're just playing with your ukulele. So now we'll do a playthrough of the whole song, and you can play along as you get comfortable with the chords and the strumming pattern. Also, again, see below to download the music sheet. Maybe you want to take the one-pager, print it out, take it to a campfire, to a party with some friends, or just play it for your friends or family, or just have it for your own benefit.
What's impossible will be forgot. This world keeps spinning, and with each new day, I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I want to turn the whole thing upside down. All finer things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. Is this how it's supposed to be?